Well, as the disability community mourns the death of Governor Thornburgh, I think it's important to remind ourselves that his legacy involves his critical role in working with President Bush to pass that historic legislation 30 years ago, his pivotal role in pulling together that bipartisan coalition that supported the historic legislation, and again, reflective of his humanity, his compassion, and his commitment to public service. Again, it's part of a remarkable legacy from a remarkable man.